the first ever fatwa issued against wildlife trafficking, rescued orangutans, some insane ocean footage, and a crocodile-devouring snake, that and much more in this week's episode of Nature and Wildlife News from around the world. This is your 2-minute roundup. In what is believed to be the first edict of its kind in the world, Indonesia's Muslim clerics have issued a fatwa against wildlife trafficking. The fatwa calls on the country's 200 million Muslims to take an active role in protecting and conserving endangered species, saying people can escape the government regulation, but they cannot escape the word of God. Staying with Indonesia and endangered wildlife, International Animal Rescue has come to the aid of dozens of abused and starving orangutans from the illegal pet trade in West Borneo. They've been taken to a sanctuary to be cared for and rehabilitated. To the ocean, new technology, and the question, are drones the new best thing in animal watching? This incredible bird's eye view of dolphins and whales was taken off the coasts of Southern California and Maui by an aerial drone. And speaking of awesome ocean sightings, these strange marine creatures were snapped by researchers in the South Pacific's Deep Hebrides Trench, some of them at 19,600 feet below sea level. Off to Brazil, where it's giant river turtle hatching season. This mass hatching happens annually in the Albufeira Biological Reserve, but this year is one for the record books, with the count coming in at 210,000 baby turtles. Back to Asia, where China's top business leaders have taken a public stand against the ivory trade by pledging never to purchase, possess, or give ivory as a gift. Conservation group WildAid is spearheading the effort. WildAid is also behind a new rhino horn demand reduction campaign in Vietnam, using some big names to deliver some hard-hitting messages.
Không có người mua, không còn kẻ giết.
And finally, check out this insane video of a 10-foot python devouring a crocodile. The epic footage was captured at Australia's Lake Mundara, and in case you were wondering, it took the snake around 5 hours to swallow its rather overwhelming meal. You can check out the full video and story on our website, and feel free to post your comments. And don't forget to join us on Facebook and Twitter.